Yes, Kuwait being sort of dominated by the energy sector, oil and oil-related economy,